Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
What is mixture actually? Mixture is a substance made up of two or more components. So we have to elaborate each and every one. And what are those? And we'll learn it now. Mixture is made up of more than two components and they are divided into three parts, that is coarse mixture, colloidal dispersion and true solution. So what are each and every terms? We are going to learn it now. So first of all, when it comes to coarse mixture, in this the particle size are more than 10 raised to minus 5 centimeter and this particles can be visibly seen to us with our naked eye. The next is colloidal dispersion. The colloidal dispersion are those substances whose particle size are between 10 raised to minus 7 cm to 10 raised to minus 5 cm. And the last one is true solution, in which they has the particle size of less than 10 raised to minus 7 cm. It means this kind of particle are not viewable for a human through their naked eye. And the main chapter that we are going to learn is about true solution itself. It would be very much better that if we do the examples of each and every term to understand what are the types of mixture. The first one that I want to describe with their example is coarse mixtures. The example is very much simple. Suppose if we mix sand and sugar, will they be mixed up with each other? No. As well as we can see the particle size also. So therefore, this is an example of a coarse mixture. The next one is colloidal dispersion. I take an example of milk, paint, smoke, etc. These are the examples of colloidal dispersion in which they have the size between true solution and coarse mixture. And moving further on, we have true solution. It is the most simplest thing that we all know. That is, if you mix sugar in water, in sufficient amount of water, then we cannot see the particles of sugar, as well as the particles of water is not also visible to us. This means we cannot see those particles and hence they are known as true solutions or solutions. So thank you friends for watching this video and I hope you have liked this video. So don't forget to subscribe this on ekeeda.com. Thank you so much.